Yeah, Dutch oven cooking has been around for hundreds of years. Traditionally, you know, the old Westerners, they would cook over coals built on outside their regular fire. But today, for convenience, and the state parks prefer to use charcoal for fire control and things of that nature. But you can cook anything in a Dutch oven that you can cook at home, on a stove, or in an oven. Anything from main dishes to sweets and breads. And it gives it to me that outdoor flavor, the flair. It's a great, great method of cooking and socializing. And you can tell I enjoy it. Today, my wife is cooking crappie coubion. It's a crappie soup, you know, a tomato-based crappie soup. And you can look at, when you buy a Dutch oven, if you buy the lodge or whatever, they include a book that'll tell you how many coals to put on the bottom if you're gonna bake, how many to put on the top. You can add the charcoal under the bottom. In this case, we've added more charcoal than you would for a normal baking, but we've got a pot full that we're needing to boil. And you'd be surprised how quick the charcoal will boil and how well these Dutch ovens hold the heat. That, you know, you can see inside that it's got a good boil going right now. It's starting to thicken up some. These are just traditional charcoal chimneys you can buy most anywhere. Put your paper in the bottom, light it, have your charcoal inside, and it doesn't take but a few minutes and your charcoal is going. And we keep a tea kettle setting on one. We'll use that to add the warm water to our soup and stuff so it doesn't cool it down.
This is a dish that I'm preparing. It's from the Deep South. And it's called, you can use catfish. It's normally called catfish coubion, but since it's a crappie show, we're gonna use crappie. You lay your crappie on top of the sauce, and then you don't stir. You just kind of push it down, and then close the lid. 5 minutes after, it's done. It's a pretty good dish. It's not really, you know, that difficult to make.